Hello, YouTube. Doing another pour. Using a different sink strainer again on one of my many vinyls that I got for $10 for 10. So 10 cents for this vinyl. And I'm really starting to enjoy doing acrylic pouring on vinyl instead of canvas because it's so much easier to make them work out the way you want. Every time I look at these YouTube channels with all the acrylic pouring, it just makes me want to buy a ton of paint and do them. It's addicting. I went from smoking weed for 32 years to doing painting and more cooking, and I'm going to be doing a lot more bushcraft this summer. Change it up a little. All right. This other sink strainer seems to work out really good. Look at that pattern. That is so cool. All right. Nice. There we go. Well, there we go. Here's another one. That is so cool. Anyway, I hope you like it.